Thank you. Name thyself, stranger. I am Yorshka, captain of the Dark Moon Knights. What beckoned thee to such a place? If thou'st come stumbling here in error, I bid thee leave anon. This tower is a prison. Thy presence shall invoke the ire of the tyrant Sullivan. Though 'twas a rare delight to converse with another. My thanks, strange visitor. May the dark moon watch over thee. Thou think'st to remain? This tower is a prison. Thy presence shall invoke the ire of the tyrant Sullivan. I bid thee leave anon. Thou think'st to? Very well. Captain to this nightless company I remain. I will grant thee purpose. Thou'st journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I place thee under the aegis and the power of the Dark Moon. Thou art now a blade of the Dark Moon, the only knight of our company. Swear this oath and face thy solemn duty. Oh, good blade of the Dark Moon, welcome home. If I can provide thee succor, only tell me how. Long ago, our father Gwyn, lamenting the waning of the fire, became cinder of his own will. Now, the fire is linked by the champions who have come in his stead. Such is the will of Father and the gods. And so the Dark Moon Knights took arms to watch over those who link the fire. But long ago, our company lost its last proper knight. Only its covenant was preserved to this day, until the time of thy visit. Erdem taketh many forms, indeed. May I pose thee a question? This tower, this prison, stands tall and solitary, the contraption bridging its lower reaches long unmoving. So, by what path didst thou here ascend? Art thou a creature of the air? Or other winged thing? Oh my! I imagined it might be so. Then thou art a dragon? Or perhaps a crow? Well, whatever thou beest, thou art wondrous strange, yet strangely familiar, visitor. Off so soon? May the dark moon watch over thee.